Hey guys, welcome to our process and engineering services. We are here in 107 Pure Water Reclamation Station, which was installed maybe 6 months ago. So this is one of our client, and this is one of our commitment to our client. We do also a site visit, and this is client guys is availed us with installment basis. So I am here for the collection purpose, and at the same time visiting the client if the machine is working in a proper way or in excellent condition. So that's it, the machine is working in a good condition, and as you can see, that is their product tank. The level of product purified water is full. So, according to the attendant, his samples, their production is 150 gallons per day in this community, Laray community, Talisay City. So, we back a couple of months ago. So this is the station. Sir, ang boss interview. Sir, vlog ako sir. Dili ka mag pasaluran. Mangumusta lang ko sir kung kumusta ilang tubig. Okay ra sa inyong taste.
Okay.
Very good. So, water process ako ang vlog. Water process and engineering services. So kami nag-install before ani, then sila nag-vlog kun mi ba. So asa yung balay sa dire ta dol? Sulod interior, an interior. So far sa ilang taste din okay ra gyud. Lami. Very good. Thank God. Salamat. Ikaw po sir, interview nanti ka, mag-vlog sa iba. Kumusta ang taste sa tubig dire sir?
Okay.
Kami nag-install ani sa nasa sa water process. We back mga 7 months ago or 6 months. So okay ra ilang test dire. Very good. Salamat sa Ginoo. So that's it guys. A comment from the client here in 107 Pure Water Station here in Talisay City. Laray Talisay City. So, this is going to Talisay main proper, and this is going to Cebu City. Nana desa, nana dia. Nara sa sud.
Mali ko lang po na yun, no?
Ari lang po mi kay nag-monitor mi sa kan ba quality sa tubig. Quality sa tubig ug sa kan ang performance sa machine. Okay ra. So dugay na ka nangalos dili sir.
Pag pandemic, after pandemic.
After pandemic. Okay. Oo. Odet. Continue. So that's it guys, right here in 107 Pure Water Filling Station. They are done guys, credited sila sa Talisay Water Lab. So, nanaka-reliable ang prestige dito guys. Pwede siya guys, iyan yung Sunny sa owner. Tingnan niyo.
Andrew.
Kumusta itong water station, bro? Okay na ang machine?
Okay na.
Nindot kayo ang feedback sa itong client, bro. Kaya akong ipangunta na sila. Ambos interview ba? Ingan sila nga, lami ko ng tubig din eh. So, thank God. Salamat sa Ginoo nga, inana ilang feedback. So, ako lang silang i-interview ba kay Apil Vlog Vlog ba? Kunuhay. Subscribe nyo sa itong channel na. Water process. Ako lang silang gi-interview pero wala to'y kuna, wala to'y yun nga dipig-dapig. Ila tong comment nga lamik nung tubig. Salamat sa Ginoo. Okay, so abri ko kubli ug atong tan-aw nilang kan. Come on guys, so kumpleto ilahang mga kuan dire kanang documents. Talisay Water Lab, Cebu Aqua Lab, EWS clearance guys. Dito Talisay R50 dito, business permit 2022, Manual type auto station right here in 107 third motor police station in Talisman. Thank you very much for watching the video. Please like and subscribe. Salamat.